Welcome! Hello! How are you? Come on in. Welcome to Monday, the 1st of June. I can't believe it's June already. Is the sun shining where you are? I hope so. The sun is shining here in Scotland. I'm coming to you from Glasgow today. Welcome! Here you come. Let's do a little movement while we wait for people to come and join us today. Hello! Let me just get your comments up on the screen. Good afternoon. And welcome to Keep Britain Singing with Rock Choir. My name is Jennifer. Are you outside in the garden? Have you come inside? It's hot out there. What place it is here? So welcome. Hi. Let me see your lovely comments. A bit of a shake as well. Fabulous. Are you joining in? I bet you're all out in the garden. And that's the thing, if you are, you'll maybe your neighbours will be joining in as well. Wouldn't that be fabulous? Good. Well, listen, if you just joined, I'm just going to chat to you and do a little bit of a shake as well. Shake out my legs and bend my knees. And I've got your comments coming in here. So, we've got somebody from Australia. Oh, Eileen, I'm not sure if you're watching from Australia, but welcome anyway. You can join in from all over the world. It's global, European. Certainly feels it today. And can you see, look, the sun has disappeared a little, but I promise you it is sunny in Glasgow. And I've met some of you before because I was here just a month ago and I'm back again. But today we're going to take it easy. It's warm outside. It's warm in here. Let's take a breath. Hello, Sandra and Sue. I want to know things, okay? I want you to comment with me because I love getting your comments. It's wonderful to see you all tuning in this afternoon. So there's things I want to ask you. So for example, I think some of you are quite keen gardeners. Would that be fair to say? Let me know if you're a keen gardener. And if you are a keen gardener, what kind of things are you doing? I remember Nicola from yesterday posted a challenge. She wanted to know what flowers and plants you've maybe seen on your walks outside or what you've been planting outside. So I want some top tips because some of my choir members know this already. I'm not the best gardener. So I need some tips. What are you planting? Are you going for colours, particular colours, or just basically what is left in the shops or available online indeed? So give me your top tips because later on, everyone, I will read back your comments because I can't read them all now. Hello, Bonnie and Angela. Welcome. I'm going to read your comments later and I need some top tips on your gardening. Gardening things that are going on. Are you creating your flower beds? What's happening in your garden? Right, so listen. My name is Jennifer and I'm coming to you from Glasgow and I'm delighted to see you. I'd like to give a big shout out to my Rockies from Bognal, Kilmacombe, Largs, Mulgay and the Glasgow City Centre. All Scottish Rockies and all Rockies all over and everyone who's joining in today that's going to sing with me. So I'm going to tell you what the plan of action is so we all know where we're standing from. So we're going to do two warm-ups, two vocal warm-ups. I hope you enjoy them. I've chosen them very carefully. And hello, Lisa and Betty and Sheila as well. Hello. I hope you can hear me and I hope that you can see me without any problems. I've got some nice flowers, I have to say, not from the garden. But anyway, we're going to do two lovely vocal warm-ups. And then today we're going to be singing a song that I remember teaching back probably around in 2012, 2013, a song called Proud. And I think a lot of you like this song. If you like this song, Proud, let me know. I need to know. Have you performed this song somewhere? Or do you just like singing it? And I want to know, when was it released? And it was released a couple of times, in fact. So do you know when Proud was released? I think we probably know who sang it, Heather Small. And one memory I have of performing the song Proud, and some of my Rockies will remember this, we did a flash mob to this song for Comic Relief a few years back, and we raised quite a bit of money in the Silverburn Shopping Centre. Maybe you were there, maybe you've done a flash mob with the song Proud, I don't know. What have you done today to make you feel proud? So I'm really looking forward to singing this song today. So we're going to start our first warm-up, so let's just get organised. And I'm going to say, if you've got time, you can run and get some instruments or some spoons or pots and pans. Oh, I'm getting lots of gardening tips coming through. Brilliant, John's just given me a whole list of things. Thank you for that. Yes, gardening tips, keep them coming through. And also lunch ideas as well. Always need some new lunch ideas. Maybe you've been baking, maybe you've been exercising. What have you been doing that makes you feel proud? So lots of things I want to know the answers to. So we're gonna get ready. We've done a little bit of a limber up. Let's take another breath. Oh, I can't believe it's June already. It really feels like summertime. Our first warm-up is a song that I think a lot of you will know. Okay, so I'm going to play the little riff that starts the song. And I think you'll know. If you know it, put yes in the comments. And if you know it and you know who sings it, put it in the comments. And if you know it, what it's called and when the song was released, let me know. But here it goes. This is it. Piano. I'm going to do that one again. Has anyone guessed it yet? Tell me. Even if you don't know what the song is called, tell me if you know it. That will help me. One, two, three, four. Any guesses? Right. Ah, Lorna has got her maracas ready. Yes! Sandra has got it. It is, in fact, the National Express. So you're going to be singing this afternoon, okay? And you can blame me. But it's a great little tune, isn't it? So let's try it together. A one, a two, a one, two, three, four. So that is the song, and that's what we're going to do. Now, hold that tune in your head. We're going to come back to that in a second. When we sing in a choir, we don't sing all the time. Hello, says Angela. Andrea, hello. Yes, Sheena says it is a funny song. We're not going to be singing all the words to the song, by the way, just in case anyone is wondering. In this song and in a choir, you quite often find you don't sing all the time, and sometimes we have to count and we have to wait until it's our turn to sing. So this song, what you're going to find is we're just going to sing a few notes like this. 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4. We're just going to keep the notes really simple. We're going to count to 4, and then we're going to count to 8. And then we'll come in with that. Ba, 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 da, ba. Now if you want to, if you feel compelled to, then you can dance about as well. Dance moves are optional, they're up to you. You will need to get your instruments ready, okay? So it could be maracas. Now, it could be, I found one of these, okay? It's a glockenspiel. I'm a little bit disappointed. I'm also going to play you a tune, but I'm not going to play you a tune because this is the problem. Have a listen. It's not the most tuneful of instruments. So if you don't mind, I've decided not to play that today. It's just not up to scratch, okay? Let's do National Express. Let's give ourselves a little bit of a shake. So we're going to be singing the ba 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 da ba 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 da. We're going to be counting to 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. But we might. I think that's too easy. I think what we should do is we should add in a little bit of language. Okay, so let's add in perhaps a little bit of Spanish. 1, 2, 3, 4. Or we could do a little bit of French maybe. 1, 2, 3, 4. And now I did do German way back in the day, and I do know how to count to 8 anyway in German. 1, 2, 3, 4. So we're going to do a little bit of counting, possibly in Spanish, French, whatever you fancy. Let's do it. Are we ready? I hope so. Right. Joyce says, hi, good. And so does Dee. Nice to see you. Keep your comments coming. Remember, gardening tips are necessary. Get your instruments ready. I think we're good to go. National Express. Now, this song was actually written on the coach of a National Express. That is absolutely true. Here we go.
One, two, three, four.
International Express by The Divine Comedy. And oh, thank you. I'm tripping over my maracas here. Hold on. It's a health and safety habit. Liz says she liked that one. Fabulous. Good. Right. I did say we're going to take it easy today, so there's no more exertions. We will be doing some more counting, however. So I love that one. It's just one of those songs that you kind of just need to dance to. So, and if your neighbours are watching, tell them to join in and give them a wee wave. Woohoo! Hello. Right, let's see who we got here. It's great. I'm delighted to be here live. If you've just joined and you've been rummaging around in your drawers trying to find some spoons, then well done. You don't really need your spoons anymore, but by all means, if you want to play along later, it's completely up to you. Live from Glasgow, in fact, back here, it's the 1st of June, the sun is shining, I hope the weather is very nice where you are. I want to know some questions. The answers to, you're giving me your gardening tips, which is fabulous, but I want to know what choir you're in, and I want to know who your choir leader is. Maybe you're one of my choirs. I also want to know what harmony part you're in. So here's a question for you, and even if you're not in what choir, but you're in another choir. Are you a soprano? Oh, you sopranos out there, I want you to. Oh, Betty says I've stolen her party piece. Oh, Betty, I bless you. If you're a soprano, give me a little like or a love heart in the comments. Come on, you sopranos, there must be more of you out there. Sopranos, we need those high voices today. We do, for the next warm-up. We do indeed, which I'm going to get ready for. So, sopranos, give me, we've got some sopranos coming in. Thank goodness for that. Okay. Yes, oh, lots of sopranos. Fabulous. I can see all the love hearts coming through. That's great. Hello, sopranos. And in fact, for those of you that don't know this, and why should you? I used to be a rock choir member. I joined rock choir. I joined the Knightswood Rock Choir in 2010, and I indeed was a soprano. Right, altos. It's your turn. I want to know if you're an alto. I don't mind so much if you're an upper alto or if you're a lower alto. If you're an alto, that's good enough for me. Let me know if you're an alto. Hello, all you altos. And hello, to Olivia and Deanne, who are coming to me from Carrie's and Katie's choirs. Well, they are just fabulous. Who else have we got? Oh, lots of you. Andrea, we've got Benita. Very nice. So all the altos are coming to you. Well, now we always have lots of altos, don't we? We always have lots of altos. And it's a very popular section to be in. And I think those of you that are altos like being an alto, which I call the jam in the middle of the sandwich. You're in the middle, and actually, with other parts on either side, it can be a challenge being an alto. Isn't that right, altos? Would you agree? And I want to know now, finally, all the basses out there. Let me know if you're a bass. Come on, all you basses. I might know some of you. If you're a bass, then let me know if you're a bass singer. That would be fabulous, because sometimes in the bass section, you get the melody, which is quite a bonus. Lots of basses, but I don't know how many. Oh, I think we've got a pretty even share today. So that's wonderful. Our next warm-up, everyone, you're going to get a chance to sing the lower part of your bass, the middle part of your alto, the upper part of your soprano. But you don't need to. You can sing all the parts if you want. And in fact, as a choir leader, we quite often sing all the parts. Yes, we do. It's one of our things that we do as choir leaders. Right. So, this is our second warm-up. And then after this warm-up, we're going to do the main event, which is, of course, Proud. The last song, National Express, just to be clear, was by The Divine Comedy, released in 1999. I'm sure some of you have already put the answers in here, but just in case, that's in there. Hello, says little Margaret and Graham. And Leslie has been doing her tutorials. Well done, Leslie. We're going to do our second warm-up. Okay, so now a lot of you know this warm-up because we've been doing it very recently at Rock Choir, and it's called Shackles. So if you know this one, let me know in the comments, and if you like it, hopefully you do. We're going to do Shackles, but with a twist, okay? So it's not just straightforward Shackles, it's Shackles with a twist. And how does it go? So it goes like that. Take the shackles off my feet so I can dance. I just want to praise you. I just want to praise you, twine with me. Take the shackles off my feet so I can dance. I just want to praise you. I just want to praise you. That's like the lower part, but you're going to sing all parts. Okay, then you're going to sing. You broke my chains, now I can lift my hands. And I'm going to praise you, and I'm going to praise you one more time. You broke my chains, now I can. like a chilled one. Oh good, Janet says that she loves it, as does Nicola and Glynis. Oh, and Anne Davis, well I'm so pleased that I've picked Shackles. We've been doing this one recently at choir. But if you listen to the chord, we're actually gonna sing the words and the notes for Shackles to a different song. And you might know this one, it goes like this. Deo, Amadeo, Mamba G.I.O. Don't look any further. Do you want to try with me? Deo, Amadeo, Mamba G.I.O. Don't look any further. So we need to just practice that actually. So that's going to come later in the song. So you're going to sing Deo, Amadeo. Now I don't know if you can see this. Mamba G.I.O. Okay, Mamba G.I.O. Now if you've got a pen and a bit of paper, then you could write that down. Deo, Amadeo, Mamba G.I.O. Okay, good. But then you're going to sing Deo, Amadeo, Jamba Ubayo. I think that's right anyway. If you're not too sure, just make it up or just sing the same thing twice. It really doesn't matter, I don't mind. So we're going to do Shackles, but to the tune of Don't Look Any Further. Now over and above that, we're going to do some counting. Remember what I talked about earlier, which is when you sing in a choir, you don't always sing all the time, and sometimes you have to wait your turn to come in. So we're going to take a nice chilled approach. We're going to do a bit of clicking, we're going to do a bit of counting. We can keep it to English, or we can throw in a bit of Spanish or Italian. No, I actually don't know any Italian, let's not do that. French, Spanish, or German, okay? Or we can just stick to English. Hello, says Irene. Hello, Lynn. Great to see you. And Fran. Hello, Fran. She's one of my lovely prefects from Mulgai. Hello, great to see you. Well, I'm so pleased. Positive comment seems to be that you're liking Shackles, so let's limber up. Not that we're really going to be doing any movement. It's just a simple case of clicking. Right, are we ready? Take the shackles. So that's the lower line, but we can sing a little bit higher. Take the shackles off my feet so I can dance. So we're going to sing that for the altos and for the sopranos. We'll bring that in later. Here we go. I'm so excited for this. I hope you are too. Right. Oh yes. As you've never heard it before. We're gonna start there. Here we go. Take the shackles off my feet so I can dance. I just wanna praise you. I just wanna praise you. You broke my chains, now I can lift my hands. And I'm gonna praise you. And I'm gonna praise you. Let's go higher. Take the shackles.
I just wanna praise you.
one there. What did we think of that one? Did we like that one, Shackles? That was good! Love a little bit of Shackles. And hopefully, sopranos, you enjoyed singing those high notes up there. Alto's in the middle. Maisie's doing the Shackles. It's a song for all harmony parts, I think. Good. Leslie says that she loves it, as does Jean. And Christine, good stuff. Well, that was Shackles, everyone. Let's just have a little bit of water. Oh, we've been busy today. What else do I need to tell you? I'm not sure what else there is to tell you other than I'm having a good time, I'm enjoying singing, and I'm loving getting your comments. And I'm so pleased. Christine says that she's up for German or French, which is good because I do have my limitations. I mean, I'm not sure that I could count to 20, for example, but I have been able to get up to the number 8, which is great. So thank you for coming in from the, maybe you're still in the garden. I'm assuming you've come indoors, but I find when I'm outside in the garden, it's quite tricky to read those screens. So I quite like to come inside when I'm on my phone. Well, listen, everyone, we are now at the main event. We are going to be singing Proud, which came out in 2000, Heather Small, and then 2005 it was re-released. And then, who remembers the Olympic Games in 2012? And the song Proud was pretty much the anthem for the Olympic Games. That was 2012. It doesn't feel that long ago. So I've got my notes ready. I'm going to take the solo. I want you all to join in though. What have you done today to make you feel proud? And it doesn't need to be today because it is only 3 o'clock in the afternoon. And there's other things, we've got time to do stuff in the day. So as well as all your gardening tips and letting me know what choir you're singing in or what harmony part you are, this is what I really want to know. What have you done in the past that's really made you feel proud? It could be a while ago, but for example, my Guinness World Record, which is over here, I got in 2012, along with over 7,000 Rockies who were involved in that. So if you're somebody that was involved in the Guinness World Record event in 2012 to create the largest song and dance act, back then, almost 8 years ago to the month actually, let me know if you're involved in that. Maybe you've got the certificate too and you can send in a picture. What's made you feel proud? Maybe in the last few weeks, maybe you've taken up a new skill, whether it's gardening or DIY. Maybe you're exercising more or you're baking more. But here's the other thing. Maybe somebody around you has done something that's made you feel proud. Because that I know, for example, that there's a few people that sing in my choirs who've become grandparents for the first time. And they are very proud grandparents, and quite rightly so. And so things like that, things that happen within your family unit can make you feel very proud. So I want you to think about what you've done to make yourself feel proud. And also what people around you have done that made you feel proud of them. So let me know, because I'm going to be checking these out with a cup of tea later. We're going to sing Proud. Are we ready? I hope so. Let's take a deep breath. Here we go. Sing with me and enjoy, please do. virtually on the buttons as well. I can see your comments coming through. And Claire Guest says that that is one of her favourite most rock choir songs. So I hope you're singing out, everybody at home, whether you're inside or whether you're out in the garden or whatever you were doing. And yes, oh, thank you. Some of you are saying you've had a good fun session today. I'm so pleased. I've not had much for lunch at all, so I thought I'd save myself for after this. I was thinking about baking something, but I'll maybe do that later on today. I've still got something to do to make me feel proud today. Well, I suppose doing this today makes me feel proud. And I'm delighted that so many of you, Val says she's joined in and had a good time. That was brilliant. As does Rhoda, one of my lovely Rockies. A lovely wave to you all. Oh, give me a wave back. Good. I'm sorry that, you know, this didn't work out. And maybe you need to get one that's slightly better quality. Let me know if you got your spoons and were playing along to the National Express, or if you had made an instrument, especially for this afternoon's Keep Britain Singing with Rock Choir. Thank you for joining me all the way from Glasgow, live in my lounge today. I was a bit worried there might be like somebody cutting the grass or, you know, some loud street noises, but thankfully it's been fine. Tomorrow, what's happening tomorrow? You have got the lovely Lucy Hughes, and she is going to be taking you through a song tomorrow as well. And I do know what it is. It is Rolling in the Deep, which is another song from way back in the rock choir repertoire. Thanks, Marjorie. Thank you, Anne, and another Anne. Lots of Annes. And Fiona, thank you so much for joining in this afternoon. I'm going to get my sunglasses out. They are here somewhere. I'm going to try not to trip over my maracas. Have a great rest of the day. I'm going to get myself outside. I'm going to read your comments about the gardening. Thank you for joining in. I hope you've done stuff that's made you feel proud. I want you to tell me what it is. Don't be ashamed. Just go for it. Let me know, even if it's something very small. Have a great day, and I will see you all very soon. Take care, everyone. Bye. Now go and enjoy the sunshine. I'm going now.